Hi, Firestarter here, and welcome to my toy review of the Kaiyodo Trigun Planet Gunsmoke Vash the Stampede. So, I'll go through the box first. It's hard plastic. It says on the top, repaint! Just because it has, this one was remolded from the red version. Unfortunately, I don't have the red version. So, I like what they did with the plastic case because it has like a revolver case over here. Trigun, the planet, Gunsmoke. It says here, I'll just give you a quick look. No, it doesn't say much. It says Trigun, deep space, planet, future, gun action. Toy Tribe, designed by Yasuhiro Naito, originals, sculpted by Masaki Apsy. Because, like I mentioned, there's a red version of this. That is the original version. It has some warnings, small parts, yada yada yada. Figure has a secret weapon and 22 points, pivot points. Vash Stampedes with display base and mini option. Side doesn't have much. At the back, it says a little bit of Vash Stampede, Gunsmoke on top. I know it's too huge for the camera, even if I move a little bit on the back. JCTC, it means Japan Collection Toy Club. Toy Tribe, kaiyodo.co.jp. Kaiyodo warning, made in China. So that's it. Now let's open the box. So he got a few accessories like the gun with the blade at the end, a small cat, a small black cat, a tin can, and this is plastic. Let me show you a little bit. Yep. And he has the base for the stand. There's a, I don't know what this is called, but it's just places here on the base for a little bit of drama. He has three kinds of hands: the open hand, the trigger hand, and the finger crossing hand. So how does all of these come into play? I forgot to mention this stamp thingy. Just put it over here, place it on the stand. The reason why there's a chain over here, because you need to insert this on Vash's right hand. For the can and for the cat, it doesn't have pegs, so you can place those anywhere you want on the base. So that's basically it. There's no pegs, like I mentioned, in for the can and for the cat, so you can place them wherever you want. So let's go directly to the figure. So this is a Vash in black version. He has articulation on the head, and he can go up and down, but doesn't go left to right. There's quite a limitation. Torso movement, not waist, but torso. Single jointed elbow, but it goes up and down, in and out. Single joint, swiveling hand. Let me show you the hand first. It should swivel, but yeah, it should swivel. So there's also a joint over here. It can go up and down, or I mean in and out. Overall does have hinges, so you can, not really hinges, but it's plastic and you can lift those up to show the feet. You can move it from in and out, but doesn't have a joint on the knee. Only this one goes in and out. This one has some sort of limitation, but you can see you can pull that one out. And swiveling foot, hidden by the ball joint is hidden inside. But I like the figure itself. It does have good design. Bad thing is, since I'm very familiar with SH figures, it doesn't have much movement and possibilities, only the upper torso of the figure. I do like the sculpt of the head. It's silver, still plasticky, and the style of the shades, which is red. Sculpt it right there. But I hope this one is able to move from left to right. I know it can, but it does have some limitation. The head is not on a ball joint, but on a hinge. Cool feature about this toy is that there's a hidden gun underneath upper part or lower part of the arm. So you can just pull that one down and it reveals the hidden gun. To change from this hand to a trigger finger, just need to pull it out and then insert the trigger hand, then insert the other gun with the blade, and then insert the two feet with holes into the base. Oh, I forgot to mention the base does have like description. It says here, Trigun, the planet gun smoke. And then once you place everything in, all you need to do is remove the other hand, or let me check. Yeah, it's better to remove the holding hand first, or the default hands. Insert the chain and put it back in. So there you go. Once in a while, you're gonna find some figure that you want to put on your desk and doesn't fall off. It's not like SH figure arts, but it does look pretty on your desk or on your shelf. But just a reminder, since the paint is sticky, it might have a tendency to stick on walls. Try to put this one in a cool place away from the sun so the paint won't fade and the rubber wouldn't stick to anything else. So how much is this? Right now it's surprising that this one costs cheaper than SH Figure Arts. Unlike the red version, the original red version, it costs as much as an SH Figure Arts. Well, if you're a fan of Gunsmoke, definitely you want one, and something you want to look at, you come in the office or put on your study table. So if you want to know the possibilities for this figure, do check out my photos at the end of the video, and do subscribe to my blogspot for my toy review. This is Firestarter, thank you very much, and until my next review.